This vlog has been brought to you by Squarespace. Squarespace gives you everything you need to build a handsome website, plus the tools necessary to run your business successfully so your dad doesn't get mad at you and say, go back to school, and he's not proud of you.
Yo, my man, Fate Santa, the human bandana. How lovely for you to join me.
You see the big body?
Oh my goodness.
Let me pick you up.
Oh!
These are actually, this is Persian.
Wow.
Yeah. Human bandana. Good morning.
Shell's not in the best mood, so basically when we're finding a car rental, Shell's terrible at finding directions, one. Two, he's not a morning person.
Really?
Some instructions would have been nice. I could have followed them.
I gave him clear instructions. He's tripping. He's tripping.
There's like a ferry. You don't want to go to the ferry, right?
You want to go to the ferry?
Check your GPS.
What's the ferry? What's
you say
ferry?
Make sure the GPS is located towards the ferry, opposed to...
No, not the
ferry. Not the ferry.
Are you trying to smash those?
I don't know why you guys...
Smash!
Are y'all talking about fucking?
I don't know why people subscribe to y'all.
Can we connect?
Wireless?
You're gonna say Wi-Fi.
Wow! A man unplugged my Switch.
You got a USB-C on it?
Who got a USB-C on them?
Bring it home.
I would have been upset, but look around. I'm surrounded by friends, great energy, Sheldon. Of course,
fuck all that, my nigga. We could have played Smash in the Whip right now. That would have been lit.
Who unplugs the Switch?
It's gonna be me, man.
I'm charging my AirPods.
Fuck. I'm coming in my crippled man energy. You come to my crippled bad energy. I should come back then with this energy. Yo, Sheldon, she not even looking at me.
Once you cross the border, we freestyling. I'll freestyle till we get to it.
I don't wanna have the footage on us and they check our freestyles and see what we really about. So let's cross the border.
You didn't download the album, Matt?
Honestly, I
downloaded
it.
Get the fuck out.
No, you don't like it.
Get out.
Get out! Get the fuck out!
Wow, look at my young
style.
What are you doing?
I'm about to go to the jeweler. Get my eyes together.
Oh.
Hey!
Just like that. Where y'all at?
We're leaving Toronto now, but we was calling you to make sure you had some greenery on you.
How much y'all
need? OZ.
You're lying. They're gonna stop you at the Canadian.
Oh, we're not bringing it back. We bringing it back one way, but it's not gonna be in trees. It's gonna be in vapor.
I fucking hate y'all so much. You need angel dust?
I got it. I didn't want to ask for too much.
The blue meth? You want the Heisenberg?
I was hoping you have that purple stuff.
Hell no, not that one. That's,
okay. Yeah, I'm pushing that.
That's crazy. Right. Bring your own needle and spoon, or what are we doing?
No, I got a spoon. Your man still got the horse tranquilizer? I'm sorry. Sheldon's acting crazy. I'm gonna have to slip that into him.
Give him the chimpanzee joint. Give him the
chimpanzee. That's a clean spank right there. Look.
Hey, I swear to God.
Everyone on the tube is like, they roll with their friends, but they not spanking their friends.
No, so
their friends got out of line.
Show me a comment right now that say that shit.
They don't.
That's why I'm telling you. You keep acting crazy. You don't put your seatbelt on. You turn around again. I'm gonna come back there and spank you.
Straight
out of love.
Out of straight
and
love.
And it's all love.
Keep talking that shit, Tiny. And you go get spanked.
Who said they don't like A Boogie? Wasn't this car, right?
There's many do-rags on the table.
Oh.
Nah. Yeah. 4YE do-rags.
Yeah.
You know what it is?
What's this one called again? Glow?
The Glow, brother. Glow, yeah.
Because you glow, you know?
Fire.
Yo, I ironed my shirt, homie. Oh, yeah, I didn't eat. I'm a faint.
Look, accurate and got visions of niggas winning all. Saints the denim, but steady your niggas sinning. I'm one in a million, but fuck it, I need a billion. I call you niggas chameleon. That's fake. I don't know the feeling.
Am I glistening right now? Oh, no. This is a natural gliss. I have, like, many natural oils on my skin. I'm an oily guy, you know? When you wear all black, does the sun hit you harder?
Yeah.
I shouldn't have dressed like security then, huh?
Right?
Realist bitch, give a fuck about a nigga.
What?
Big broken bag, hold 5-6 figures.
What?
I saw my ass on the cuss, pussy tigger.
What?
Fucking up
what?
A family,
what?
Bitch,
what?
Nigga.
What?
Ass of a bitch, he's like an ass of a bitch.
All American.
Americans know how to dance for some reason. It doesn't make any fucking sense
Hello?
To me.
Can y'all guys do me a favor and start the hustle for us?
Everyone knows what the hustle is. What's the hustle?
I have no idea.
What's the hustle?
What's the hustle?
They're born and like, oh fuck, the hustle. Yep, got it. They know everything.
Faitana wants me to go into this shit.
You go.
I'm a cameraman.
I gotta hold the camera.
This is
no
content
from Trey.
This is behind the scenes content. I'm not one of these vloggers. I'm not going and putting myself in danger.
I'm not going on that.
Once you're two bills,
you
live by a different set of rules.
I'm two bills. You're 190. You're 180.
I'm 185 on a light day.
I'm 300.
You're not heavier than me.
He's definitely.
I weigh 200 pounds.
I'm 6'9".
But that's cap. It's at it. It's 5'8".
You're not 7'12".
No, Faitana, you is not that tall.
Talik, do I see you? This guy's the future right
here. Hey, I'm trying to keep it simple. You know what I'm saying? I try not to do too much. But this, you know, this is new.
Talk to him.
Oh.
What's up?
Hold on. You got to go
talk to him.
Hey, man, I'm trying to get like y'all, bro.
You can check.
I came out.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you talking about that right there?
Yeah. Sheldon's heart is racing.
I never dap a man, sanitize the hand, cause these niggas that be dapping damn.
Yeah.
Fuck, their hands is nasty. Why do y'all need to wash your hands?
Fuck with clammy hands, my voice crack, but I clap your mans the same way, nigga. Coming through with the Nikes or the fucking Adidas. Niggas can't see us, even with 40 glasses, niggas can't see us. Even with a clone, these niggas can't be us. Niggas get mad when they see us in the Prius. Ooh. And how these niggas fly in a fucking bitch whip.
Hey yo, I take it like this, man, I'm starting it off. Man, I swear to God, all you niggas starting it soft. Man, coming through when I'm coming, it's hard. I'ma pass it to my man to the left, he gon' rap real hard. Hey, not sure what we doing, we parking lot pimping, but the bitches in the area, they parking lot sniffing. I ain't really sure what's it called, but I know the denim on the pants. Yeah, they Dior.
Dior on the pants, nigga, pass it to your mans. I come through and slap your motherfucking mans. You ain't gon' do nothing, ain't gon' do nada. If I reach in my pocket, nigga, you got a problem. Nigga, you got a problem. Nigga, I am your father. I'm not Darth Vader, but nigga, I'm your father. Don't want these problems and you don't want to see me when the nigga get angry and the veins coming out my cheeks.
I do it like a well, cause I'm flowing like a well, giving all you niggas hell. I don't care, man, you niggas can't rap, you niggas swell like the bottle. I come through like a model. I'm looking so gorgeous, your girlfriend be on us.
Ooh, the ice on my neck, see that's gelato. The gas in the butt, oh yes, that's gelato. Y'all niggas talk too slick, that's the motto. Y'all needed a backup quick, cause that's the motto.
That's the motto. Y'all don't worry, baby boy, that's the motto. I got it, niggas really thinking they got me, they ain't got shit.
Niggas wanted a fight, they left with busted lips. Niggas don't give a fuck, nigga, come with us.
Hey yo, come with us, cause in us we trust. Tell your baby mama come through and fuck with us. I be going so hard, I don't even be trying. Coming through, write your raps, man, you niggas is lying.
I've been thinking for some time now, time is ticking, these rhymes is hitting. Shorty on my line, she skipping. I ain't need a backup, cause all these lines. Back me up and pull the shirt, man, the army with me.
Army with me, and Tommy with me. Nigga, keep talking tough, then Tommy with me.
Woo. Riding through your city with the fucking Tommy on me. I'm not talking about my good friend Tommy. We talking about that little thing, the other little Tommy.
Yeah,
it's the other little Tommy.
I'ma hit it for the rock. Ooh. The way I skip a brick, I feel like Jigga on the block. Oh. Y'all ain't ready for
I'm looking at that burger right there, but just actually pickles.
Yeah, I just saw that too.
I gotta drive home. I'm laying on my stomach. It's gonna be in the back seat. My toes gonna be on the wheel.
Bro, she's in the whip. Why did we pick this lane?
Bro, she got the gloves on.
She's out of her little box.
If she's too close to me, I'm gonna get laughy.
I'm like, hey, bro, chill. I'm ticklish.
Yo, does this look like a recording trip?
Hmm?
don't even know.
Fintana, can you step up?
Jermaine said, if the cars can turn sideways like back in the day.
Y'all be like, look, I ain't too pleased with you making me wait back there, homeboy, so check me and my mans in. We're going to Canada.
All right, last one, please. Oh, all right.
Yo, can you first?
If this nigga just sticks his hand out with the finger going like this, I'm scared.
That nigga just put the cloud on.
Okay. How you doing?
Welcome to Ontario. It's fucking cold, boys.
What?
So I'm just put the chair all the way back. Yeah, relax, bro.
I was like, oh, we can go way back.
I'm vlogging, Sheldon. This is how I make a living. Respect it or get out.
But nah, back to my story.
Now let's close out the vlog.
That's it.
End of vlog?
Who?
End of vlog?
Something I asked. Yo, look, I wake up every morning. It's chinchilla on the floor. My chinchilla is carpet. My carpet is chinchilla. Niggas don't know. These niggas ill. I'm iller.
Yeah.
Like a gorilla. Nigga pull up on me. Nigga status G unit. Nigga status 03. Nigga status 04. I throw on my jersey like it's really 04. Nigga got four doors, but I only open two. Cause two I left at the crib. Rain the shine, nigga. Cheap on me.
Yeah.
Shit, who wanna play Twister?
Yeah.
I'll do it. I'm like a fire hydrant. I start spraying and I won't stop. Niggas get out the way. Trays on the fucking block. Red durag on me. Nigga better get the fuck out. Before I unleash this Tommy. Tommy right there though.
Hey.
Niggas really scared though. Three, you going, Fintana? You really scared though.
I appreciate Fintana for coming out, showing support with the dogs, nigga. In the light, in the dark, nigga. Drop him at his crib, making sure he's safe. Don't forget your bags and make, don't forget your passport.
Do you have your bags? Cause I'm about to say bye. Fintana, thank you for everything. I'm about to say bye, get him his bags. I'm about to drive home and smoke me on some very good gas. Yeah, who finna check me? You high, now that's a good joke. Nigga, I come through, nah, who want the pop smoke? I'm popping up quick, pop, see the durag on me, bitch. Red durag, swear to God, P. Diddy gave it to me for my 53rd birthday. You
that's
me. Bobo Niggas, you not really with the shits. I come through, and you see me out with the shits. White Castle, shout out Wendy's, I really do the shits. Chick-fil-A combo number four,
I really do this shit, yeah.
Nigga, still freestyling, Fintana, get home safe. I see you, boy, see you tomorrow. See me over here, yeah, I'm pushing the throttle, peace. Even though I already left, I'm freestyling. Nigga, you don't even want to know, freestyling.
So look, alright, Squarespace offers a gang of features that we highly enjoy and a bunch of features that you could probably appreciate too. Let's say you're just a normal guy who doesn't have any website building skills. Perfect, because Squarespace makes it easy for anybody to choose any template and go ham on the customizable settings. While you do have the option to run your own ads on your site, Squarespace does not run ads against your content, so you can be sure that at the bottom of your car wash website, there won't be an ad for like chips or something. You can easily set up your G Suite with your domain to enable personalized emails that will help people realize that this is a cool email and you must be legit. And you are legit. Thanks to Squarespace. Squarespace is blessing the people with a free trial to get moving on your brand spanking new website. Visit squarespace.com for your free trial, and once you're ready to launch, visit squarespace.com/4YE to save 10% off your first purchase of a website or domain.
Savings.
Yo, you know what time it is, man. Coach J in the building, going crazy. Don't do that. It's just pants and a shirt, you feel me?
I don't know why they asked me to coach.
Jeez, that's what's going on. That's how you're feeling?
Where's the coach's Nikes, bro?
Yo, Tyco.
Yo, swing those then.
Yo, let me hold these
things.
Big man.
I need to work out.
You think my thing's touching the floor? He forgets I'm a Finch man, you know. I'm not a regular Toronto. I'm not a regular Toronto guy like that. Eh?
We're here for the community.
You want my thing to touch the floor?
You have a bench right here.
You don't see my glasses right here?
Bro, you're wearing childish socks.
Yo, let Coach get
right here. Coach's gear was right at the front. It had your name on it.
You check this shit out.
And
this is for me?
You know what I mean?
Oh, are you bionic? Put a name on the back. Uh-oh. But my family fight with no people. Just
I don't know what he said.
Good job getting ready, everyone.
That was good.
Write my name at the top like I put the pen to the ceiling. Chilling. Ask me how I am. I say I'm living. Got the God complex. See that shit in my eyes. I don't gotta hate on these rappers to see their demise. See I'm the guy. See me.
Look at my young boys, man. I don't fuck buckets.
Soft off.
Guys, this is the rim?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you know, I'm here.
Assistant coach.
Because I don't know who my starting five is, so I'm going to ask this dude.
We need Maz to box out. Javon has to box out. If you're the tallest nigga on the court, you got to box out, bro.
What do you think about that head coach?
Sure.
A lot of people don't come to Brampton, so this means a lot.
Dropping 200. Yo, easy money. It's a foul, huh? That's a foul, bro. Under pressure.
Yo, what are you guys doing, bro?
Yo, zoom in on the score.
What the? I don't understand. What the hell?
He doesn't have those. It's on your mouth. In your mouth.
Yo, take me through that one shot from the 2-point line. What do you think?
What happened was there's a lot of AC going on, but I was kind of slippery a little bit.
Matching soul patch.
If you get a soul patch,
yo, the soul patch is key. I see the soul patch.
What, this or this?
Yeah,
yeah, come in, yo.
Yo, I see it.
Yo, put one hair behind
the
me.
Soul patch routine. Yo, how many steps?
Soul patch is key, though.
It's niggas that don't have a soul patch. Yeah, you gotta watch out.
They got no soul.
Yeah, yeah. The shells is coming, and I see you on the way.
Been had a soul though.
Like four people.
I been had a soul though.
The patch is there, bro.
I'm gonna line up my soul patch.
Yo, crush these dudes. Keep sweating. Keep putting the ball in the net.
1, 2, 3. Boom, boom.
Yo. Oh, I can do that. How you opening?
How do you fucking work this?
1, 2, 3. Defense. What's on your mind?
Bro,
to play defense is very simple. No, it's very simple. It's very simple. Yo, I prefer we're
What's that? Just like some beverages for you guys.
Fruit and birch water.
Kiwi watermelon is nice.
And we got set picks.
Cool.
What you want me to do? I tried to take, I got slapped. It's cool.
So you roll something
up? Yeah. I'm rocking with these dudes.
Bro, we came all the way here, dog. All the way here. Bro. Montreal, je parle français.
They know Frenchies. Yo,
August 18th, this is going to come out in Christmas. Jay going to edit this, right? All right. Yo, fire. Bam, bam, bam. Who's put a money sign because we're broke.
Fuck.
Yo, look at
dub for them, whatever. Still got my jerky.
Anyways, what are you saying?
Shady not bitch.
Oh, shit. I'm ready for my piece of the pie, so run it. You mumbling niggas gon' surface. Got a nigga pinning these balls like, is it worth it? My sole purpose, and I don't even be rehearsing. My kicks dead stock, shoot box, be the hearses. I'm killing niggas, world gone mad.
You can feel the Persian.
Yeah, you can tell it's Persian.
It's talking to me, you hear
that? Yeah.
What does that mean?
I'm not Persian.
Oh, okay.